New at 6, this month's unsung hero is a man who's changed the lives of hundreds of other unsung heroes around the nation. NBC 15's Chris Pabst reports.
Normally, our unsung heroes are men and women who went above and beyond the call of duty in service to their country on the battlefield. This month's unsung hero not only did that, he's going above and beyond here at home.
Along Fish Hatchery Road, on the southern end of Fitchburg, sits an old asphalt company that's been around for decades. From the outside, it looks like nothing special, until you walk into this garage.
Build the carriers.
It's here that David Strassman gives new life to wounded soldiers confined to a wheelchair.
One of the most important things in a disabled person's life is mobility.
A few years ago, the former Vietnam helicopter pilot and gadget enthusiast bought a Segway and started to fidget with it.
I made a trailer hitch so I could pull a little buggy around. And I made a seat so that you could sit down.
From video posted online, David's work quickly caught the eye of a nonprofit that specializes in helping wounded soldiers increase their quality of life. It's called Segs for Vets. David got on board immediately.
I was a Vietnam vet, and I came back in one piece. But I always had confidence that if I'd been injured, somebody would have taken care of me. There's things I can do, and the Segway was part of it. It was something that we saw we were making a difference with.
With David's custom designs, Segs for Vets has grown rapidly.
I want you to get up on it.
Last year, they gave out 170 Segways to deserving heroes all around the country, each one individually modified according to their injuries.
They don't want to be defined by that wheelchair. And the Segway doesn't define them that way. The Segway gives them that freedom.
This video came from Segs for Vets national gathering in San Antonio, Texas this past April. Each one of these men have benefited from David's work. Work that came out of this small, ordinary garage in Fitchburg.
I get to enjoy the freedom of getting out of the house without the pain and walking the dog like I used to.
Now I can wear the prosthetics and get on the Segway and be able to keep up with my family. Going on walks around the neighborhood.
It's like a new door. I get a chance to stay upright, move faster around, and maneuver around areas.
They are now defined by their ability to be mobile and go and do the things that we as whole people do every day and take for granted.
Earlier this year, Segs for Vets got some huge news. The new owner of Segway donated 1,000 units to the nonprofit. With those units, they can now accommodate all veterans who can use their services from the Vietnam War to today. For NBC 15 News, I'm Chris Pabst. And if